Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Today is Sunday, rather warm, plus 3 at the moment, about 12 o'clock, so the sun is shining and we thought that it's a great day to spend outdoors. So we are going to our dacha. As for me, I'm going for the first time during this winter. As for Alex, he went once to clean the snow from the roof, so that is all. And today we thought that we would go to our dacha just to have a look, to walk with Chef in the forest. And also, Alex is so tired today. So, in spite of all my attempts yesterday, he survived from the shopping. So yesterday we went to IKEA. So not IKEA, it's called Mega Belaya Dacha. So a big, huge complex of a lot of everything there: skating rink, cinema, shops, of course, some boutiques, so supermarkets, IKEA, so a lot of everything. Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are with you in Mega Belaya Dacha, not far from Moscow, in the suburbs of Moscow. And right now we are with you on a big food court. Here there are a lot of restaurants, a lot of cafes, so a lot of everything. So I left Alex, he's very tired. So guys, we are very tired, we go home. 10 o'clock in the evening at the moment. We came at 3 приехали. Yeah, we came at 3 o'clock and now it is 10. So we filmed about, if I'm not mistaken, 10 episodes. Spent there about 8 hours. So it was a nightmare for Alex. But he was great yesterday. He did not grumble. So he was great, yeah. But when we came home at midnight, he fell on the bed and woke up only in the morning. So, and that is Mr. Handsome Sheffield, safe and sound. Sheffy, show your face. So guys, today is a great day and I'm happy that you are with us. So let's go to our dacha. So let's go to check the property. The roads, guys, are not very clean. They are covered with snow, but still not much snow. The tractor cleaned a few days ago, so that is great. You may see that is the height the height. About Alex, how much is here? 80. About 60? 80. Alex says 80 centimeters of snow. Сифи. Кто так радуется? Мальчик радуется. Скорее. Филька, где ты? Иди сюда. Мальчик радуется. So, guys, everything looks great. No one came here. So, no traces of invasion. И гараж вроде ничего стоит, да? Не развалился. Ну, ты снег счистил, вроде нормально. Ого! Look, guys. How much snow near the garage? Можно на лыжах кататься. So, guys, in general, everything is fine. No thieves. We are on our dacha. So, as for the roads, it is possible to walk. It is possible to ride. That is great. That is not in every dacha community. As for the forest, unfortunately, the entrance is in snow. Over there, we may see a small path, so it is possible to walk. But here a lot of snow, so it would be difficult for us because our boots are not high. So. Мы можем здесь зайти.
Да, входит,
смотри. У нас есть ключ.
Да, давай тут пойдем.
Давай.
Поднимем дорожку.
So, guys, we have found another gate, the entrance to the forest. The key is the same. So, we shall try to open. А, она открыта, Алёш. Нет, открыта. Ха-ха, всё ещё легче, чем предполагалось. The forest has changed very much, guys. A lot of dead trees here, dry trees. So. Alex says, go ahead. Or someone will be grumbling that I am again in front of you. So Alex is afraid to go in front of me.
Нет, дальше не пойдем. Тут сугробы большие, надо вниз идти, там смотреть.
Шифи. What fun, guys. Шифи. Very clean dog. Snow shower. Хорошо. Чистый, все, чистый. Теперь и к девчонкам можно идти, да? So guys, now we shall go in the opposite direction. We have a pond not far from our dacha, and I hope that there will be a better path because a lot of people go there usually.